Imagine you were born in 1886. Struggling against the will of your family. Struggling against the society. Struggling with mental illness. One of the first women working as a professional orchestral musician. A prolific female composer. The first and only female recipient of college patronage. A co-founder of the English Ensemble. The most distinguished British female composer. Beginnings are always difficult. Never give up. She didn't.